Tennessee baseball begins their season this week, but they started the week out with meeting their fans on Sunday at the Diamond Baseball Simcox Academy.
It's always nice to be able to do stuff for the kids. They're coming out to our games every day and supporting us. It's always awesome to give back to them.
Oh, it means a lot for the program. Tennessee baseball is really on the rise, and I think it's showing with the fan support, and it's a real pleasure to be out here.
That's what's neat is a lot of these guys will be pro ball players someday, so to have him meet them and shake their hand and maybe have a baseball card of them later on and know that he can get what he works for. So it's pretty cool. Pretty neat experience.
Senior pitcher Brett Marks even got to run around with the young fans.
My favorite part about today was probably I got to play tag with some of the fans. I had a good time with that.
Sunday was all fun and games, but head coach Dave Serrano met with the media Monday afternoon to discuss his young-spirited senior and the upcoming weekend.
As you can see, I've got gray hair on the sides, but by the end of the year with Brett Marks, I'm probably going to be fully gray, and that's okay. I mean, a guy that has experience. We're going to start with Brett, who's been our most consistent guy throughout the fall and since we've come back.
Even though Marks may be getting the first start of the season, he was not the only pitcher Coach Serrano gave praise to.
When Andy has the ball in his hands, I think the team gets a lot of confidence behind him. They know the right guy's got it at the right time. And he's in the most important position on this team, and that's going to be when the game's on the line.
It's an honor to have. You know, honestly, it doesn't matter what role I have. I just want to do good for the team. Help the team any way they can to win a game. And it'll be nice knowing that when the game's on the line, I'm the one to get to go in and help finish the game off. You know, it's an honor to me.
And with these two veteran players on the mound, AJ Simcox is excited to see how this team competes this season, especially in SEC play.
We're actually a veteran club this year for the first time since I've been here. My freshman year, we would start 7-8 freshmen. You know, as starting that many freshmen, it's tough. We kind of just got thrown in there. You know, and it was good. We grew, but you know, we got kicked around a little bit, so it was hard to, you know, have that confidence as a team. You know, with the schedule that he schedules, he doesn't expect us to, you know, go unscathed before the SEC plans. So I mean, I think that's gonna benefit us playing those tough teams. You know, having tough games, close games, being able to pull those out, that just benefits you later on during the season and gets you going, gives you some confidence.
For UTSports.com, I'm Sammy Kincaid.